What are you up to now?
Did you?
At Hogwarts. Ah. Potions required.
Hello again, Mr. Moon.
Oh, I was... First, although I...
I suppose...
Oh, of course not! In fact... Now, if you wouldn't mind humouring me for a moment... See if you can remove the moon from the statue. Ooh, odd little contraptions, aren't they? It seems the statue vanishes once the moon is removed. Which, incidentally, can only be done at night. Why don't you hold on to that one for now, and I'll explain more as we walk. Ever since that fateful day in the village, those curious statues have begun appearing about the castle. A fair number have been strewn around...
What does that mean?
Someone, it seems, is trying to torment me. You see, that day in Hogsmeade, I turned a corner and came face to face with a boggart, or shapeshifter, if you will, which takes the form of whatever scares you most. This one took the form of a demiguise.
A demiguise?
Yes. Terrifying creature that can see the future. Wholly unnerving.
I encountered one when I was a lad in Korea. Terrible experience. Those statues are demiguises. The moons, I assume, are an uninspired play on my name. Some jackanapes used a boggart to learn my greatest fear and use it against me. Oh, my suspicion as to the scoundrel or scoundrels responsible. It is my hope that they will slip up and reveal themselves as the statues disappear. That is why I need your help in removing the statues.
Why me?
A couple of you. I'm a... In fact, perhaps...
I'd be glad...
Oh, for... Next...
But what about curfew?
And I took advantage... now, you'll find...
Alohomora.
Remember, use a disillusionment charm so no one claps eyes on you. This is a restricted area.
Rather poorly, I'd say.
Is that so?
We're raising a generation of coddled cape flappers that can scarcely...
This must be the prefect's bathroom.
Well, I suppose I should begin my rounds now.
I know when I see a winning bet. And Ravenclaw would not have been that. Not this year.
Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh, goodness! You're as fearless. Of course, I.
But that does not explain the...
I am determined...
I'll see what I can do, but
I... Understood. Now, remember.
Understood. I shall keep an eye out.
I appreciate that. Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can solve this.
Confringo!
Good.
Hello, Hamora.
Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio.
Hello, Serona. I received your owl. How are you?
Hello, my friend. Did you ever find Lord Gog?
I did, thank you. We had a good conversation. He sends you his best.
Glad to hear it. I shan't ask for details of your little chat, and I'll refrain from telling you to be careful yet again. But I hope you will be, whatever your plan.
Of course.
I do.
Hmm.
She's lovely. I've seen her a few... I wonder if you... And...
I'll try to go and see her when I can.
It would mean the world to me. Aiden was bringing the... You'll find the hamlet just north of Hogsmeade. Please do give Dot my love.
Hogsmeade, here I come. Lived here, I wonder. Ah, Upper Hogsfield. Now where to find Mrs. Sprottle?
Bardo Beaumont should have returned by now. Had my dark wizard. Shame Bardolph thought dark magic was the answer. I reckon Rookwood's played a hand in his disappearance.
Hello, Mrs. Sprottle. Actually, Serona Ryan asked if I'd come and see you.
Oh, dear.
She thought you might need help.
And she's correct. My darling Aiden, you...
I'm sorry for your loss, Mrs. Sprottle.
Oh, thank you. If you wouldn't mind gathering...
Believe it or not, I have some with me.
Oh, thank you!
Serona also mentioned that Miss...
Indeed, he was. He was hoping to go... Aiden took ill. The cavern is in the...
Thank you, Mrs. Sprottle.
Thank you. I'll be here if you are able to collect those hawk lumps. I and the vendors I help would greatly appreciate it. Bardo Beaumont should have returned by now.
Hello, Hamora.
Shane Bardolph thought dark magic.
Come out before I find you.
My bite is worse than my bark.
Glacier! Incendio! Window!
Someone should probably forget about that goblin.
This must be the cavern Mrs. Sprottle mentioned. Accio! Glacier! Potato!
Avoiding our problems. That was thingy clever. Something else better than us every time.
Window.
What have you done?
Glacier! Incendio. The hall clumps to Mrs. Sprottle, but I still need to visit the cave to find Serona's box of letters. Better have a look around, see if I can find that box of letters. Confirm! That's all the hall clumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased. Either I'll have to fight that troll, or avoid it altogether. Depulsor! Levioso! Incendio! Defender! Potato! Glacier! Accio! Incendio! Rebellion. I think that's everything. I should take this box of letters to Serona. She'll be glad to have it back. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Good hold, sir!
Toadstool tails always make me.
Taking down that.
Hello, Sorona. I have good news. I was able to provide your friend Mrs. Sprottle with some hawk clumps for her wig.
Oh.
I'm glad I could be of.
Don't know what I'd have done. And for returning this box of letters. It's nice.
You're back! Nice to see you again. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again. Thank you.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
I wish I was an Animagus that could fly.
Hello, Hamora. Let me open.
It's a relief to finally have an answer as to why that portrait was empty.
Adelaide Oaks, isn't it? I received your owl.
Yes, I'm Adelaide Oaks. Oh dear. You see, my uncle Roland... He normally sends in his last, what with the trollit. Should I be worried?
I think you're right to be concerned, Adelaide.
You're much more understanding than... She's convinced he can handle...
I'll try and look into it for you, Adelaide.
Thank you. He's very thorough in his... In fact, in his last... I do hope you're able... Uncle Roland would never leave me to worry like this.
I hope Adelaide's Uncle Roland is all right. She seems very worried. Adelaide mentioned her uncle's camp may be near Brockborough, past the river. This be Mr. Oakes' Fenrock's loyalists, just ahead. Should I take them by force or discreet? Now to find out what happened here. Rebellion! Adelaide said that her uncle kept notes of his trades, maps. Perhaps these lamps, Mr. Oakes' trade journal. I should investigate. That's the first landmark on this map. Now to find the crooked tree. Crooked tree, just as the map said. A crumbling tower shouldn't be far from here.
Perhaps I shall scout around Fellcroft for something to poach.
Expelliarmus, confront them! Repulsor, Leviosa!
Tango! Is that the best you got? Redacta!
Expelliarmus!
The beasts are safer now.
Revelio. And the crumbling tower.
The spot on the map should be directly south of here.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Up for a bit of dying, aren't we?
A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time. What do we have here?
You're weak, woman!
I may have an unlock higher up.
Thank you.
Protego! Accio!
Incendio! What will we find in here?
Holy agony. What's that? Enjoy suffering, Syria!
Accio! Incendio!
I'm my best!
Until you're dead! Protego! Incendio! It looks as though Adelaide's instincts were spot on.
Ranrock has fooled you all to your demise.
Revelio!
Bring me a dozen humans. I'll take more. Run the other way when they see me, humans do. Every time.
A human's word is worthless. This prisoner owes us a metal new apartment.
Leviosa, Expelliarmus, Confringo!
Down that side, please!
Protego!
I shall avenge you!
Leviosa, Confringo!
I shall avenge you!
Descendo!
Leviosa, that was it!
Boiler door. How to open it? Revelio. What's down there? Hello? Mr. Oakes?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
I need to find Mr. Oakes's wand. Where could it be? Revelio. Learn the error of your ways. Revelio. This must be Mr. Oakes's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free. It's all right, Mr. Oakes. I've dealt with...
Dear Merlin,
I'm a friend of Adelaide.
Oh, she was right. Been locked in that infernal cell. If only I could reward you.
Am I right that you speak gobbledygook?
It wasn't easy learning, but after decades...
I'm grateful I was able to...
Oh, and having my wand back is... I must return home and...
I'll be fine, Mr. Oakes.
Oh, I'm anxious. Thank you.
Mr. Oakes was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him.
Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Descender. You've one last follower, Ranrok.
Not the best place to be caught alone.